Welcome back to Lego Star. Why do I have to go back? Oh, fuck my butthole. I should have gone to Dagobah. We'll do that in a second, maybe. Once we're done here. The sooner we can go through this, the sooner I can go to Dagobah. Interesting. Good thing I got that shortcut. Whoop. Missed the jump. Oh God, it's begun. Oh, for God's sake, it...
Yes, the dark side has taught me this.
Shut the fuck up! Good. Good. No. I hate this. Okay, shut the fuck up. Oh my God. I'm gonna hear that thing in my nightmares. Shut up. Right. Where did that go? Where did that go? No game. Where the fuck did that go? Just sort of disappeared into the ether. You know what? Fine. Do you want to play this game? We'll play this game. Travel to space. Then travel back down. Right. Go. I'm forcing this thing to be done today. At least until I need to come back for the remaining actual collectibles. Right. There it is. Four. Finally. Oh my god. I swear I'm gonna burn the entire village down. No, not the village. The entire fucking forest moon itself. Just burn it to the ground. Fuck the Death Star. Don't need the Death Star. I'll do it with my own hands. Do it with my own magic. Fuck you. Right. Finally. Holy shit. It has been an entire day since I was last here. At this point. I will... Yep.
A bounty hunter always.
This cunt. Thank you. Yep. Thank you. Oh, great. Another one where we have to. Jesus Christ. Okay. Fucking hell. Okay. So now over to Dagobah. Just get me away from here, please. Please, just let my pain end. And then we have completed a full loop in the last 6 hours. We've gone around the entire universe once for missions. Okay, so again, we need to go to Kefbir. Where?
Searching for pygmies, are we? Well, you're certainly in the right place. They're often found scurrying around this swamp. To catch them.
Oh, trust me, I'm fast as fuck, boy. guy just for everyone's memes, so I want to kill myself. Easy. Sorry, was that supposed to be hard? Well, I'm good. So. That is one full loop achieved. Now to do it all again. Back to Jakku! God damn it. Yep. Off we go. Okay. Oh, fucking hell, are you serious? Hang on. Can I do this, I wonder?
I don't do anything for free.
Eventually I'll hit it. Probably, maybe. Got it. One. God, we really are going to have to hunt all these down, aren't we? Fine. Ray, since this is technically your home planet, easy. That's two. That's three. Yum. And you should also remember it from when you were here last. This is your home, after all, even if you don't like it. Hey, only once. That's the fourth. And we're done. Not yet, no. But that is another mission almost complete.
Ray, it's you.
Told you I'd see you again.
Okay, really? What do I need to do for this? Okay. Bouncy bounty. Wonder what our bounty can be. Probably not as bouncy as my tip. I mean, what? Okay, do we have Team Takadana? Yes, we do. We've got business in Takadana. Again. Actually, let me bring up the missions that we need. Nearly fucked that up. Wait, no, that's not the right one. Naboo this man. There we go. That's more like it. Go. The list of planets that we need to go to for missions is actually decreasing really quickly. Because at the moment, there are a lot that are just the anti-trooper challenge. So yeah, we're nearly done with this. I think maybe one more go through of the planets that we've been to so far. If that.
Now that's more like it.
Yeah, okay. Going down on Mars, In Mad, I mean, as his castle.
Yes, the
That's convenient. No, not yet. Ooh. Mos Espa. Oopie oopie. Okay, so I'm guessing he's up there. Bullshitty. Don't actually know.
So, you come to collect Walter's money, have you? Sorry, but like I said to my kid niece on her birthday, if you want that money, you're gonna have to fight me for it.
Wow, what a bitch. I was just gonna switch to a female and get you normally for that, but no, fuck you, you deserve to die. Death by lightsaber.
Get to my kid niece on her birthday. Take your money. Just don't hurt me anymore.
I hope she broke you up. Because believe me, if I had my way, you're kind of cute. I would break you even more. I mean, what? No, I'm normal. I don't think that way about women or men or MBs. Anyway, next mission. Drop it in. Guess we're going to Dakar. For the record, all of that was a joke. I seriously do not ever think that way of women. Or anyone. And also, you know, domestic abuse, just abuse in general is not a good look, so don't do it. Ever. Don't even consider it. I didn't even make jokes of it. Just abuse in general. On both sides. No, not both. All sides. Men, women, children. MBs. Fans. Animal. Just abuse in general. I know I shouldn't have to say that, but you know, people are fucking idiots sometimes. Um Anyway. No, Descartes, wrong one. But it's in crates. Yeah, this one. Let's go. And we also have the protocol recall one from Children and Wastes. Which I think is going to be end up being the last side quest chain that I end up completing. That's actually a side quest chain rather than the anti-trooper challenge. Just because of how you have to keep going back to Tatooine. After everyone. And they're on all different planets. Okay. One. There we go. Two. I have no idea why it's still trying to get me to check the other, the places I've just been to, because... Yeah, no. There's nothing there. I might end up having to leave the planet and then coming back, because this feels bugged to me. God damn it. Good.
You haven't even defeated the First Order. You should be on the 9th or 10th by now.
What the fuck? Bitch, we defeated the Final Order. Yeah, I think it bugged. So idea time. Oh. Space. Yeah. Let's try this again. I've no idea what Cato's Kyber was, but thank you for completing it for me, game. I see. So that's where that one is. For God's sake, get down here, you son of a bitch. Yeah, I know. One. Again. Is there a second one somewhere here? It's like... What the fuck? What was that? Oh. What? Okay. So apparently they can already be shot down. Or are these just the ones that I shot down before, aren't they? Good, because that's three. What on earth? Well, that's four. So that was a weird bug. And there's number five. So it's interesting that they actually count as being knocked out. Shut up. That was what I was afraid of. Okay. Guess we're going back to Crate after all. But we still have. Hopefully that'll shut him up. Tatooine. Right. Sell off over here.
Tisoko Lash Hasana Raliso Ba Jiza Nasha Shajihoka Losihara Shola Jari.
I'm sure they're not that bad.
I'm not crying, you're crying! Man, that red protocol droid is so mean. I thought those things were meant to be like super mild-mannered. What happened?
Where is the protocol droid? Oops. Oh, fuck, sorry.
Get ready for another punchline.
Shut the fuck up. Well, that was easy.
Fine. You win. I'll go quietly.
No, you won't. Yeah, why not? I mean, is there anyone we have to do on the Jundan Wastes? And we do have to leave anyway, so it's fine. It's just a little detour, that's all. Yes, he did. Please do. Anyone left? It's finally happening. Genghis, where are you? Heard you've got some bot troubles. Okay. Where do we go? Oh! Joy! Okay. I'll be heading there for a while. But we will be heading to Ukto. Right, yeah. Because we've got to go buy a kef beer. There we go. Off we go. This should be the last thing we have to do here. Ever. And thank fucking God for that. Time are we at on the recording? Yeah, 44 minutes. Whoops. Yes. Oh right, yeah, the blue milk. Sure. They just think that the old Jedi, aka Luke, went off somewhere. They don't know the truth. Hi, Porg. Oh, there you are. Hello. That's impossible. Unless you're a Time Lord. Anyway. Off to Cantonica. 66%. Yes. Good. Oh, for fuck's sake. And guess who didn't fix the glitch mentioned above my head? Thanks, game.
I hate losing.
Yeah? Maybe you should try evasive maneuvers next time. Not that it'll help much. Round two. Fight. Well, the good news is this is going to be more of a challenge since two of them didn't immediately kill themselves. Not much of a challenge, mind you, because I'm me. Also, it helps that they keep on crashing into each other and into the asteroids and just being bad shots. Next. Is that it? Yep, looks like it. Let's go. Whoops, wrong way. There's also a gonk droid somewhere here that we have to pick up for later on. I went the wrong way. Sorry, I was looking over at something. Nearly done, one more hour. One more video to pump out today. Sorry, what?
Is that
Take it. Take it with your claws, not your hand. That is a miracle medicine, holy fuck.
That little number is dedicated to you, darling. Both Ubla and the entire showbiz world are forever in contact. Now, to the stage, darling. The show must go on.
Indeed it must. People tend to forget that sometimes. Especially when it comes to streaming. MV tubing. Anyway, ...20 left. Let's make that closer to 19, shall we? Exegol. Let's go.
And now that I'm face to face with it, I don't think I can.
Gonk. I'm coming to get you, Gonk. Gonna gonk you all over. Gonk. Ah. Really? Why are you all the way up there? And you've jumped down. The audacity of this woman. Okay. So. No. There we go. Good. And then like that. Gonk. Invisigonk. Gonk. Later. Off to crate. Oops. Yep, perfect. Off we go. And then once we've handed this one in, we will move on to the
dark side took me that.
Move on to the next video.
It appears you do not possess those skills.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I not rogue enough for you? Have a Wookiee instead. Where?
I should warn you that our patrol squads are trained to shoot first and ask questions later, so you'd best be prepared. Ready to go?
Oh my god, where are we going? Jakku would get... I thought we were done here. Okay, that one can wait. Bye bye. There we go. Well, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one, because, god, we've still got more quests to do. Jesus Christ.